小娟。A big mustache.
Like a barrel stack.
Yeah, exactly.
We did sit down the other day with a pretty fucking dude. He had a barrel.
Oh, serious? Sure it wasn't him? Really cool guy, by the way.
Really? You know him?
Yeah. I've had drinks with him before. Yeah, he's a super guy. Yeah, super nice guy. What's that?
That's his clothing.
Oh, is it? Oh, okay. This is, God, probably 5-6 years ago. Yeah, he was still playing. He was playing for the Ducks at the time, and he loved hanging out in Hermosa and shit. He's seen her once in a while. Oh, yeah. I lived in Hermosa when they won the first cup, and dude, we see him all the time. That was crazy.
Yeah.
It was just insane.
You still down?
I live in Torrance now. Yeah, I lived there for 4 years. Oh yeah, yeah, good times. I'm like my back's killing me right now.
My Wi-Fi reset the fucking password for some reason, so I can't even get into my fucking
your phone or your camera. Just aim it.
This camera is only 25 minutes. Left.
Oh fuck!
Half time.
Well, looks like you guys get no highlights. How's the leg? Better than last week? Okay.
Halfway seven, right?
Okay. Okay. Shot. Oh, I got the game on down here.
Oh, the game?
Yeah.
That was a pretty good match.
Cut. You should probably check that up in maybe February.
I know. See if they're still around. It's got chunks missing out of it. Pick a good one.
You are all pinged out today, man.
Dude, $30 at Costco, man.
The whole thing?
The jersey. No, the jersey, yeah. I was like, oh shit, it's a fucking cheap jersey.
Nice, nice, nice.
I can wear it and not really care. What was that? Where was he going? That's good. Right by him. I said I wouldn't yell at goalies, but hold on to it. Why are you in the middle of the net? Why are you in the middle of the net?
Cheating my
kids. Do not cheat.
Yep.
These guys are too good to look up and pick the empty net. 1-0. He said he was cheating. I'm like, why are you in the middle of the net? He said it's cheating. Like, yeah, not a good idea there. Dude, he's like right in the middle of the net. Like, holy crap, man. Yeah.
All right, Sam, you're down, buddy.
Yeah, both times I was telling you, skated by him. Uh-oh.
Bennett held his own pretty
good. We get you cutting across the middle so you get Darren moving laterally.
Yeah, just don't say it. If you don't want me to put it back, just don't say anything. If I hear you, I'm going to give it to you.
I'm telling you, go. Well, the second one, I wasn't even here. You didn't say anything.
I thought my dad was coming up in the middle.
Yeah, don't do that unless you know 100%.
Yeah.
Especially if you're going backwards. Fuck, Steve, you almost had one there. Right down the middle, right through him. Goalie seems alright, huh?
Yeah. He didn't get out there for a warm-up, did he?
I think so.